Yo, what's up everybody, it's your boy T-Croft97 coming back again with a video. What I'm hoping to do is post videos daily as well as do daily live streams, so yeah, that's gonna be fun and also interesting to see if I can actually keep up with it. So, but yeah, with that being said, the first week I'm gonna be just doing some NHL, see how well that does and everything, and then I'll switch it up to like NFL, NBA, UFC, WWE, Minecraft, other games like that too. So just let me know what you guys want to see, and I'll try doing a daily video for that as well as daily live streams, 11 p.m. Eastern time usually, depending on if I do it earlier. It'll be Among Us for the live streams. So yeah, if you want to join on any games, check the description for all my socials. And yeah, let's get into it. This is the Tampa Bay Lightning versus Toronto Maple Leafs at the Scotiabank Arena in Toronto, Ontario, Canada. Oh, let's get ready for some hockey! Alright, here we go. Hopefully it'll be a fun game. Da-da-da-da-da. Have you guys ever been to a hockey game? If so, let me know down in the comments below. And also, who's your favorite team in hockey? I like the Lightning. I haven't been to a game, but I want to though, so. That was so close. Tampa Bay's got the puck against the boards. Matthews takes it along the wing. They've got numbers all alone. And that's broken up. He uses his skating and his stick to sweep the puck away. Alright. To prevent the scoring chance. Here's a short. We're not gonna let them get the first goal. We're gonna get the first goal. Kind of off target. But, you know. Riley's got the puck along the wing. Sends it over. Tampa Bay's got the puck. There's so many Tampa Bay players right there. And that pass goes awry. And that one's turned away. Dude, he's just sitting there waiting for him. But, yeah. Already halfway done with this period. Stopped it, of course.
Puck possession so critical. Another face-off coming up here.
Here we go.
Kerfoot's won the draw here in the offensive zone.
Oh, Brad. What?
Offsides.
Yep. Dang, I saw it happening. I saw offsides happening. Not bad though. First period's almost over, and we don't have a single goal yet. So, Yeah.
This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Pass to London.
Hi. No worries. Sorry, the cat was just climbing on my computer or something, so. I had a little bit of a, like, miscommunication with the players on the team. Because I didn't know where my players were at the time. It's a tie game again. Let's see how. Look at that. He's just like. Alright.
In the final moments of this period,
final moments. Here we go. To be a little bit better, it's 65%, but you know, we're doing good. Our two shots compared to their 8-1-1. Yeah. Alright, we gotta focus on passing. Our passing needs to be good. Our passing needs to be better. Here we go. See, that didn't make sense. How come when it gets cleared, it is icing for me, but yet when they clear it, it's not icing? That makes no sense. That was pretty dope, not gonna lie. Pretty darn dope right there.
Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. We are all tied up in this one. Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up. Trying to get back on the attack now. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Coleman. Picked off. Great read by the goalie as he pokes it away with a stick. Hyman's exploring options with the puck. Oh, sensational.
Another save. Bad. Close to getting a buzzer beater there. Alright, here we go. Third period is about to begin. Our passing is about alright, I guess. We finally won a faceoff, so. Third period underway. Guess what?
What's the message now for the stretch run, right? To be aggressive. Too often, teams sit back on their heels. They give up a chance. They give up a power play. Pretty soon, it's an all-out scramble. From the right side, moves it up ahead.
Oh, they perfectly, perfectly got that. Offside. Yep. Let's go.
save in road hockey, the old blocker stop.
Lots of time left in this period. The Leafs are looking to build on this one goal lead. Good job tangling up his opponent here. Quick pass to Hyman. Looking to make something happen.
Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. I don't know why. Why did I do that?
More than half the period left to play. It's a 2-1 game.
2-1.
Takes possession off the draw. Moves into the offensive zone. The Lightning have possession along the boards.
Yeah, that's probably going to be interesting for me, right? Oh, wow. Toronto's surprise.
Looking to break out of their own end. On the attack along the boards, and the puck's kicked free. Coleman's gonna play it against the half wall. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. From the left side, they gain the zone. Tampa Bay's got a hold of it along the wall.
Oh.
Good defensive effort to poke it away.
No, they don't.
And he's able to handle that one. Puck sent over to Johnson. The ball's played along the boards. That pass goes a little sideways. Came up with a save on that play.
Oh.
And that's broken up. Great use of the body to knock him off the puck. The ball's moved to the offensive zone. Centering pass.
Ooh. Oh.
In the tail while you miss a chance like this has to be on the net. And that slides right out to center ice. From center they get into the attacking area. Almost lost the puck but hangs on here as play continues. Takes the feed in the middle of the ice. Can't connect.
Oh no. Time's running low. Time's running low. You gotta get at least one more.
Gains the zone from the right. They've got the defense outnumbered. To his
team. Oh.
With the stop.
No. He stopped it. No. 57 and a half seconds left. This is at least one more goal.
Timing on that stop. They've got the lead. We're getting late in the game. You can't really give one up now. The Leafs have been the
Come
busier
on.
Team in the shot department, and they lead it late in this third period.
They're going to try hard, you can see.
Quick feed to Matthews. Tries to dangle, the puck skips away.
There are times you try to do too much. He's got good hands, but maybe a more simple play is the right one there.
Loses possession after
chasing
away.
No.
Toronto's moving
it
on the ice.
25 seconds left, 25 seconds left. Oh no, you can hear the crowd. You can hear that crowd just. No! No! That was a final blow. With that right there, there's no way I can win. Oh my god.
I think he goes down a little quick here, James.
Oh
drops into the butterfly. Thinks he's got it covered, but gets beat top bands on the stick side.
That goal right there. Decided
the
fate of this game.
Position.
12 seconds left. No.
Toronto's won the draw in the neutral zone.
Yep. It's over. Well, that was fun. We lost, but you know what? We'll do better throughout the season. so.
We hear the term puck possession an awful lot in today's game. They maximize their opportunities.
So, yeah, we lost that one, but, I mean, it was a good game overall. We'll hopefully get better throughout the season as the season goes on. So, with that being said, stick around, subscribe with the bell on so you don't miss another daily live stream or another daily video, hopefully. So, we're going to do more NHL games throughout this season, franchise mode, and then we'll do that in NFL as well, so... Yeah, with all that being said, I hope everyone has an amazing morning, afternoon, evening, nighttime, whatever time of day it is. I hope you have a great one, and I'll catch you on my next daily live stream or daily video. Have a great one, everybody. Bye!